Hi guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how to find IP address in a computer. So let's start. I will be showing you two different methods. So first method is very simple. What you need to do is you just need to go to control panel. Once you're in the control panel, click on network and internet, then click on network and sharing center. Then you can see your Wi-Fi or Ethernet over here. If you click on that, then it will show you all the details. Then you can click on details and then it will show you the IPv4 address, and that's your IP address for a computer. The next one is also simple. What you need to do is we need to go to command prompt. Once we find that, just right click and click on run as administrator and then click on yes. Then once we are over here in the command prompt, what you need to write is ipconfig space and the vertical character, you can find that in your keyboard, then space find and then inverted commas ipv4 and then inverted commas closed. Once you do that, you can click hit enter and then it will show you the IP address of your system over here. And that's all we have to do. So thank you for watching this video. If you like my channel, please subscribe. Thank you.